Hello, YouTube. Anya here. Oh, Prudo wants some licks. Hi. So, I have been on YouTube for a long time. I've been a religious watcher of many, many vloggers over the years. Big fan of the Vlogbrothers. Back in the day, I used to watch Ray William Johnson on Equals 3, Jenna Marbles, Hannah Hart. I could go on and on. Weezy Waiter, I love you. And I finally decided recently, after watching a few inspirational videos, particularly Ashley Mardell, someone newer I started to really like, kind of had this video about how you should make content, and it might be terrible at first, and I'm probably going to be terrible at first. But I want to start posting things. I want to start doing the art assignment. I think that there's amazing, wonderful things in the YouTube community, so I may as well show my face. Finally, after many, many years of just watching, I figure I might have something to say here. So I'm gonna try to start vlogging and see what happens. So my name is Anya Creedon. I live in Colorado. I used to be an East Coaster, I just moved this year. I just moved and I got Frida Face here. This is my dog, Frida. She's named after the artist, Frida Kahlo. So yeah, you're gonna see a lot of her too on this channel, which is pretty good because she's probably one of the cutest dogs in the world, if not the cutest, but I don't want to claim that quite yet. So yeah, I hope you like what I put out there. Please give me any advice or any tips on how to make my videos better or what I should make videos on. I'm gonna test this out. I'm not quite sure. At first, I thought I needed the inspiration for a specific reason to make a channel, but then I realized I could kind of have a personality channel and just see what happens. So that's what I'm trying out for now. We'll see what happens. So I hope you enjoy watching. Hi, guys.